Hey beautiful people, you are all welcome to today's video. So we're going to be talking about a recent announcement by the UK government that has announced 5 years visa for unskilled workers. Okay, so this is really amazing. There is extreme labor shortage in this sector, and the UK government has announced that for the next 5 years they are going to be hiring foreign workers to fill out these positions. You okay? So if it's your first time here, you're welcome to the channel. My name is Jackie, and right here I share information to help you move abroad. So if you want to move abroad, whether for work, for studies, this is the right place to be. So do subscribe to the channel and turn on your notification bell, so every time I come up, you know, live like this, you'll be notified and you get to join us. Or I post a video, you're notified and you get to watch it. Okay, so if it's your first time here, please do me a favor, drop a comment, let me know it's your first time. All right, I always have something special for first time viewers, so just drop it in the comments that it's your first time here. And I also want to share an opportunity with you guys. If you're interested in making $1,000 every month through a side hustle, okay, something you can do on the side, you can start a publishing business. It's something I did, so it's really amazing. So you can actually earn money, to save money, to relocate, and also help you with your living expenses when while you're in your country and when you move abroad as well. You can start a publishing business, publish on Amazon KDP, you can Google it. So there are so many ways to get it done, but the way I do it is what I want to share with you. And I do it by publishing public domain books. These books are best-selling books worldwide, highly sought after, in demand globally. You're going to be selling to a global audience because, as you know, Amazon is the biggest e-commerce platform in the world. So you don't need to write these books, all right? You can buy them, you know, from STACKLEE. STACKLEE has put together already formatted, edited books, put them together. So you just buy a pack of manuscripts and then publish it on Amazon KDP and make money, get paid every month, you know, for many years down the line. It's passive income, all right? So that you can buy a pack of 60 books, a pack of 150 books, and a pack of 300 books. I highly recommend the 300, okay, because that's where you get to make the most money. That's what I did, so I know, all right? So all the links are currently in the description box to buy your pack of manuscripts. And you also get free training from STACKLEE as well to get it done. So you may be wondering, I know nothing about publishing, how do I do this? I was like you, and I got trained by STACKLEE. So when you buy your pack, you're going to be getting free training on how to get it done. All right. And you can also send me an email and I'll add you to a group of publishers. We have a group of, you know, Amazon KDP publishers. I can add you to the group. So buy your pack of manuscripts. All the links are currently in the description. Or you can send me an email and I will send you the links. You may or may not have heard about the seasonal worker visa for the UK. So it was supposed to end like this year, right? But the UK government has seen that there is still so much shortage in the sector and they have decided to extend it. So the UK seasonal worker visa route has been extended for another 5 years, all right? So this is going to be on up until 2029. So there's a whole report about this. The seasonal worker route has been extended by the UK government for 5 years until 2029. The decision was made to give businesses time to plan effectively, to invest in automation and move away from a reliance on migrant labor. So the way it is with this seasonal work, they highly, highly rely on getting workers from overseas to fill those positions. So they are planning to do away with manual labor. So yeah, let's see the number of visas and things like that that they have announced. Okay, there's a whole lot of info there, we're going to get into it, but let's just see this. Yeah, recognizing the need for farmers and growers to have time to invest in automation and move away from a reliance on migrant labor, the seasonal worker visa route has been extended for 5 years from 2025 to 2029 to address this immediate need. 43,000 visas will be available to the horticulture sector in 2024-5 only, just, you know, in the next 1 year. 43,000 visas with another 2,000 in poultry. All right, so for the seasonal worker visa, you can either work in horticulture or you work in poultry. Okay, that's basically how it works. So let me get to show you info about the seasonal worker visa in case you don't know about it already. So this is the seasonal worker visa, temporary work. This is from the UK government website. Okay, so you can apply for seasonal worker visa to come to the UK and work in horticulture for up to 6 months. The kind of roles you're going to be seeing in horticulture are like fruit picking, and vegetables or flowers. So it's basically plants and things like that. And then poultry from 2nd October to 31st December in the same year, right? So while horticulture roles, you can work in the UK for up to 6 months. Poultry roles are shorter, okay? That's from 2nd October to 31st December every year, all right? Because that is when they have the biggest harvest, should I say, for poultry. And they really need more hands, you know, during those months, all right? So you can still move down to the UK this year in October to begin working in poultry, all right? Whereas horticulture is all year round, anytime you can get that done, all right? So you need to apply for poultry seasonal worker visas by 15 November every year. That is poultry only. But horticulture is really open like all year long. All right. So let us get to see more info about this. So you can apply. Yeah, it's written here. You can apply for horticulture, you know, at any time. And then you need to have a sponsor, okay? What that means is that you need to get a job first. So you either get a job in horticulture roles or you get a job in poultry roles. Don't worry, I'm going to show you all the employers that are currently hiring for seasonal work in the UK. We're going to go through that in this video. So getting jobs, you're going to know where to get that, all right? So get a job first, all right, and then meet the other requirements, all right? Let's see what those other requirements are real quick. So this is the eligibility. You get a certificate of sponsorship from your employer and then enough money to support yourself in the UK. You will usually need to have at least £1,270 available in your account as your bank balance, okay? Or you're exempt. If your employer is covering that, then you don't need that. So how long does it take? You can apply for a visa up to 3 months before the day you are due to start work. Okay, so if you were to start work in October, you can apply 3 months before. All right, and then as part of your application, you need to provide your identity you need to prove your identity. So that can be done with your passport and provide your documents. So that's basically it. And then getting a decision. When you apply for this visa, you're going to get a decision within 3 weeks. All right. So this visa is out in an average of 3 weeks. Some people get it in 1 week, 5 days. You know, it's usually very fast for the UK. All right. So how much does it cost? Application fees is £298 to apply for that. Okay. And how long can you stay in the UK? I said that already. 6 months for horticulture and October 2nd to December 31 each year for poultry work. All right. So what you can do, I beg your pardon, is to work in the job description described in your COS. And you can also study. You can take on short courses. Then what you cannot do is to take a permanent job and all of that. You can't take public funds. You can't bring family members with you. Okay. So this is something you need to do on your own. You can't take family members because obviously the short visa, it's a maximum of 6 months, right? So you may be wondering, okay, after this, what next? You can return to your country and then apply again, you know, to go for another seasonal work, or you can go for a permanent job that is switched to a skilled worker visa. You can do that, but you know, you need to return to your country at the end of it. But I don't know if you can find your way to switch while you're in the UK, why not? So let's get to look at the employers. And when it has to do with this seasonal work visa, the companies that have the license to hire seasonal workers from overseas are six in number, okay? So there are just six of them. So this whole 45,000 visas are going to be issued by these six companies, okay? It's only. So I'm gonna show you all of them on the screen. So just go to the website and check out if they are going to be open to hiring you, all right? So this is the first one on the screen right now. This is Agri HR, the UK, all right? So harvest crops, pack the crops and all of that. All right, so you can see here, we are a UK-based company specializing in recruitment for the agricultural sector in the United Kingdom and Europe, all right? So we screen, interview, and prepare candidates for their seasonal agricultural job, all right? So there's so much info here. You can just go through it yourself to see all of them, all right? So yeah, that's it. So this is Agri HR, all right? So let's get to see another one. So this next one I want to show you now. They were the second biggest employers last year for seasonal work. So this is Concordia, all right? So the URL is concordia.org.uk. So that's basically the website, concordia.org.uk. So you can just check, you read all this, read the whole program, all the info they have about the program here. That's login. So seasonal work. Concordia is a government's trusted recruiter of seasonal labor for the UK agriculture and horticulture industry, with the mission to foster cross-cultural understanding between citizens all over the world. All right, so how to apply? Contact an agent in your country. If you're accepted in the program, your agents will assign you for a work placement. So they've listed the agents, right? So if you can see down here, all these are agents. So if you're in Lithuania, Kazakhstan, or Poland, this is your agent. If you're in Romania, Moldova, this is your agent. If you are in Armenia, Azerbaijan, that's your agent. If you're in Ukraine, Kazakhstan, Tajikistan, that's your agent. If you're in South Africa, this is your agent. You know, so they've given email address, so you can send your CV to the email address here. You can also ring them through the phone number, and they also have a web page for their the country as well, okay? So contact the agents. If you're accepted, they're going to issue your COS, and your agents will assist you to apply for your visa, and then you arrive the UK, all right? Fruitful jobs here. And we're one of the high employers for seasonal work last year as well, so you can check them out. So these ones, they have said countries they do not want to hire from. So Fruitful Jobs does not recruit in Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, or Nepal, okay? So they made it easy. So if you're from every other country, you can apply, so all right? So they have their email address here, info@fruitfuljobs.com. So you can go ahead and apply. Hops. So it's hopslaborsolutions.com, all right? So you can see good practice, good business. So I'm just gonna be fast, so just go through it by yourself, okay? All right, so just go through it, see the info, see if they're hiring from your region, and then you apply for it, okay? So there's so much info here. So this is one of the employers for seasonal work in the UK, all right? So you can actually go to contact us straight up. So this is the info. So you can email them at hello@hopsls, all right? You can just send your application to that email address. So the next one I want to show you was the highest employer in the UK last year for seasonal work. They gave out over 9,000 visas for seasonal work last year alone. So you can imagine, if one company is hiring over 9,000, you know, overseas workers, then you should know that they really hire. Okay, so this is Proforce. So their name on the license sponsors is RE People. Yeah, that's what they are, RE People Limited. But the name of their website is rerecruitment.com. So they are like a recruitment agency that will hire you and place you with seasonal jobs in the UK. So check them out as well. Through them, there are six only, so the work is easy for you. So, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new here, so you can be seeing more videos from me, and turn on the notification bell so you'll be notified every time I come live or every time I share a new video, okay? And don't forget that if you want to make $1,000 every month, average, not like it's fixed, okay? People make up to 12,000, 20,000. You can Google it, it's all out there. It's not a secret. It's a global business. People are doing it from all around the world, okay? So you can start a publishing business on Amazon KDP by selling public domain books. That is how I do it. So I don't need to write the books or anything. These books are already in the public domain, bestsellers, in demand globally. You can buy already formatted, edited, ready to publish manuscripts from stacklee.com. I have the links in the description box. So when you buy your pack of manuscripts, you get free training, okay? And you also get to join my KDP group. So send me an email after you've bought your pack, and I'll add it to that group, all right? Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. See you tomorrow. Love you all.